Are you in a journey called life? Stop. Life is not a playground. Is your life one of unrealized potential? Is your life one of unfulfilled visions? All you need is God. It's not too late to obey God. It's not too late to fulfill your destiny. When it's all been said and done. Watch a life-changing program with Prophet Philip Banda, and your life will never be the same. Christ Ministries, doing the works of Jesus Christ.
Salvation is key for everything. When you are truly saved, everything will be fine with you. I'm talking about true salvation. What is salvation? To be free from sin and the penalty of sin. What is penalty of sin? Sickness. Poverty, depression, stress, pain. That is punishment of sin. Are you free from all that? When mother sin produces, it's destruction. Sin, the father of it all, is Satan. Know this every time. Whatever God created was good. Anything bad cannot come from God. Tell your neighbor. When you understand who God is, you'll be so free. So blessed. You remember when you started serving God? But you cannot remember when you started sinning. Tell the neighbor. You cannot have lasting victory without pure love. You cannot have lasting victory, lasting peace, lasting joy without pure love. It is only the word of God that brings peace and salvation.
Psalm 37, verses 7 to 8. Rest in the Lord and wait patiently for him. Mm-hmm. Do not fret because of him who prospers in his way, because of the man who brings wicked schemes to pass. Mm-hmm. Cease from anger and forsake wrath. Do not fret. It only causes harm.
That is. It is very, very easy to say what God is not. Tell your neighbor. God sent his son. He gave us his son. When you have a son, you have something to give to someone. When you bless people from a pure heart, God will bless you too. There are people in your life who will not understand you, nor hear you, nor take your counsel. You have to be silent towards your accusers. You have to be silent towards people who criticize you. You have to be silent towards people whose aim is to disturb you. And it is not easy. A friend will let you down. Your wife, husband will let you down. Whatever you may think. Under heaven may let you down. God will never. God is dependable. I can testify to that. My few years that I've been serving the Lord, he has never let me down. Many people, after trying many professions that are not their calling, and often without remarkable results or remarkable success, they resort to noise making. In order to make up for their inadequacies. Success attracts accusation. Success attracts attacks. When you got no success, you no one will attack you. The more you are attacked, the greater you will become. Tell you never. Keep silent in the face of serious accusations.